I say there ain't no stopping because we got it going on.
Well, it's the dance I arted at the shine. The little color.
Born Jamaicans fused hip-hop and reggae sounds to form the group in Washington, D.C. in the 1990s. The group consisted of Norman Notch Howell and Horace Edley Shine Payne. The duo blended well with Notch's smooth and melodic voice that complemented Edley's rougher vocals that leaned toward toasting. Their debut album, Kids from Foreign, was released in 1994 on the hip-hop label Delicious Vinyl. The group had enough success with their first album to garner touring the world with artists such as Bujwa Banton, Shaba Ranks, Janae and Shy, Shinehead and Mad Lion. In 1996, Born Jamaicans contributed to the soundtrack to the film Clash. Their second album was released in 1997, and again the album was a success in the US. The single for their debut album Boom Shak Attack was just one of the many popular songs from this dynamic duo, and had a long run on the music charts in the Caribbean and the US. Sometimes, success is fleeting, and Born Jamaicans was no different from that of many other groups. They were together from 1993 until they parted ways in 1998. During that time, they produced three albums and a plethora of chart-topping successful singles. Though the band dismantled years ago, Edley said they occasionally do reunion shows, like headlining the biggest outdoor festival in Bogota, Colombia, Hip Hop Al Park and others. He doesn't know what the future holds for the group endeavors, but he has all intentions of going solo. In 2020, the gruff voice Edley took a hiatus from his IT job, which he said had been supporting his family for the past 20 years, to return to his ancestral homeland Jamaica to record the music and video for Babylon Breeze, which could be streamed from many streaming services. As for Notch, he went solo in the early 2000s recording authentic reggae and dancehall, but was inspired to do a mixtape to try and blend the many languages and dialects he grew up hearing. This threw the other half of Born Jamaicans into the reggaeton movement. His first song, Spado English, became popular on both the Latin-based and reggae mediums. This led him to Puerto Rico to work with reggaeton producers in the early 2000s. His hit single found its place on the Billboard Latin charts. This led to the resurgence of Notch's career, and he started making guest appearances on various albums including Daddy Yankee, Looney Tunes and Beanie Man. In an interview, Edley said, he is no longer the teenager running around the world trying to tell them how great reggae, hip-hop and dancehall is. He wants them to know that he's a grown family man facing mortality, and yearning for them to acknowledge that he's not a one-trick pony group member, but a multifaceted songwriter and businessman who has and continues to contribute to a style of song-making. Edley said that creating his own solo work and recording with Stevie Wonder are the greatest career achievements for him thus far. His advice to the youth wanting to follow in his footsteps is to do music for the passion and art. He cautioned that if they think music will save their life and that's their driving force, only 1% out of 100% make it to any level of stardom. He further elaborated for them to have a plan and stick to it. We wish the duo success with the group and with their individual careers. If you've watched this far, please give us a thumbs up, and don't forget to share and subscribe for upcoming profiles on Caribbean artists. One love.